Oh, go, 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 go. There you go.
What? No way, he was there!
Let's go!
Hello everyone, it has been a really long time. My name is Josh from the Nintendo channel. Welcome back to Mario Superstar Baseball. Last time we played this game, Mario got a triple play off me. I hit into a triple play because I thought a ball was going into left field for a base hit, but the left fielder got the ball, threw it back to second, threw it to first for a triple play. And ended up winning that game 3-0, but we still have to play Mario's team quite a bit more so that we can try to get everyone on the team. I guess my goal for every team is to mercy rule them so that they can be enslaved to my team. So that's what we're going to try to do. We're going to go with the same lineup, same positioning as last time. If you don't remember, it is Yoshi 1, Peach 2, Daisy 3, Birdo 4, Shy Guy 5, Toadsworth 6, Green Toad 7, Baby Mario 8, and Toadette 9. So we're going to play at Mario Stadium and we're going to just try to do our best. So Peach Marnix versus the Mario Sunshines. I know this game was made in 2004 or something like that, or 5. So this was the time that is that gonna get down? No, it's not gonna get down. Yeah, this was during the time of Mario Sunshine. That's foul. Oh, man. What? Ah! Well hit too. Okay. Oh my god! Man, Mario is doing good. Okay. There you go. Second base. Okay, so by the time this video comes out, I believe it should be the end of the World Series. But how about the World Series winners, guys? That I don't know of in advance. Oh, okay, got the first strike there. We go with the... with that. Change up. There you go. So they got the first hit. Mario is looking good so far. Three up, three down. It's a little late on that. He jammed me, but it's not gonna fall. Damn it. Get a hit. I don't know if I'm even get anything here. Oh, damn it. Okay. Get down, get down, get down, get down! Yes! What are you doing? Okay. Oh, that was very close. Okay. Okay. I was late on that. Gotta watch the ball more. What am I, the friggin' Yankees? Can't get any offense going, man. Oh, god damn it. Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can get a double play here. Alright, we're not gonna get the finish him off in three batters. But we can try to get the another player out. I guess one thing that I like about this game, or at least in this difficulty, is that you're not going to get everything. So you got to play him multiple times. So like how it is in like real baseball, you play him in a series of games rather than just one time, you know? I am getting absolutely nothing. It's getting nothing. That ball is in the gap. Yes, he didn't go dive for it. Yes, a double. We have a man in scoring position. We got Peach up. Oh, it timed it pretty well, but it was whale foul.
That's gonna get down! Yes! There we go! Yoshi's gonna score and Peach is in second.
Yes! Clutch hitting. There we go. There we go. Well, we got one. We just gotta close it out. First pitch. There you go. Have to be careful because they can hit the changeup. There we go. Was that our super pitch? Oh, go, 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 go. There you go.
What? No way! He was there!
Oh my god. Oh, that's not good! Go home, go home, go home! Oh, this is not good. Oh! Oh my gosh, this is nerve-wracking. Okay. Yes, there we go. Oh, that was so close. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. All right. We still have to do one more game. Manage to get something out of it. More domestic abuse from Peach, of course. Well, we need to enslave all of them onto our team. So we're going to play one more match and see if we can actually get the mercy rule. Yeah, today I learned. We still have several more, like Luigi's still not on the team, and we need to get Mario. Like, Mario and Luigi are like really good at like short and second base, I've learned. Not gonna get down? Yes it is! There we go, off to a much better start this time. Peach is gonna go three... Yes, there we go, triple. Hit or sacrifice fly. Oh, okay. And I am late on that. Is that gonna get down? No, it's not. God damn it, I stranded a runner. I have to rely on my pitching now. Alright. Get there. Yep, that's gonna be right into right left field for a base hit. Get there, get there, get there. Good.
What? No! Oh, oh my god!
Oh my god, that was like so nerve-wracking. Okay. Ooh! Good, 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 good. Oh my gosh. That was bad. I just let Mario do his thing. Okay, he's definitely pitching a lot better this time. Okay. Three balls, no strike. Oh, okay! Okay, that was close, that was close, that was close. That's gonna go all the way to the wall. Should I go three? Go three, go three! And he's safe. There you go. Nice! Lead off triple. That's gonna get down! Yes! We're gonna stop at second base. We got the RBI double from Toadsworth. I kind of saw it coming. Okay. Timed that pretty well. Baby Mario versus Mario. Is that gonna get down? Yes, it's gonna get down! It's gonna get down! And I hit the super power. That's the super one. Oh my gosh. Baby Mario beating his future self. Wow. Yes. In the right field. Baby Mario, go home. Yes. There we go. We take the lead. We mounted the comeback. Oh my goodness. We are in the lead now. We scored three. That's going to be up the middle base hit. Oh my gosh, I was gonna go home with that and somehow they didn't get me. score run here. Yes! Yes! But we got it, though. We scored the run, though. An RBI ground out for Peach. That ball is drilled! That super pitch is no longer going to work anymore on me. That's going to be 5 runs across this half inning. I was right on that, too. Mario is completely done. Who's going to be in? This guy. I don't know who this is. Okay, it's a lot slower than I thought it would be. That ball's hitting to left. That's going to get down for a base hit. That's going to score another run. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That just falls right in there. I was on the inside part of the plate. That ball is drilled into right field. And that's going to get down for a base hit. That's another run's going to score. We have scored 7 in this top half. I did not expect he was going to throw that. Is that going to get down? No, it's not going to get down. But that is a excellent top half of an inning. 7 runs have come into score. We beat out Mario, who could not do anything. We're not going to get the mercy rule. Okay. Get there. There you go. I actually wanted to get something else here. Oh! Didn't think I'd beanball somebody. He leaned into that pitch, though. That should be called a ball. I wanted the double play. See if you can hit this. No! God damn it. Now a 3-run game. There we go. Got the change up. Alright, we're gonna go with the 2-seamer, fastball, screwball, whatever it's called. Nope. I can strike him out here. Nope. Okay. Dang it. We failed there, but we don't need much more to get them. So it's on top of the third. That's right up the middle for a base hit. Off to a good start. Just need to score several more runs. That was pretty good. Now that's gonna be out. That's gonna be an out. Back. He's done pretty good so far. I think a little tiny earlier than that. Oh, I did not expect that. I got nothing out of it. Gotta close him out here. It's a safe situation. There you go. Okay, we're gonna go fastball first on the outside corner. Another fastball. We can catch up to it. And then... nope. There you go. Gotta practice that double play. Okay. First pitch fastball, another pitch fastball. And then let's see if we catch up to that. And he strikes out. Luigi takes the L. Yeah, you took that L. Take that L, Luigi. So, we got several new players now after that game. We didn't let him score more runs after that.
I beat Mario! Teehee, I'm so happy! Play me again sometime! You know, you're such a you know. You stole my teammates! You enslaved them! Why you do that to me, huh?
Alright, so we did get Monty Mole. We did get the other two from the other ones. I actually don't even know who this is. Pianta and Noki, and we got Monty Mole. So, and then he got okay, I guess that was one of the things, driving runs versus Mario. That's actually pretty funny. All right, so we managed to do that, and I think that is gonna do it for this video. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hello everyone, this is Josh from the Nintendo Channel. If you guys made it this far, please give this video a like. That would really help out a ton. Also, consider subscribing. I want to get to that 1,000 subscriber mark, so please hit that subscribe button. Also, click the link in the description below. That is a playlist for all of my Mario Superstar Baseball videos, so you can watch more of that there. Anyways, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.